customizing my bullet journal using a foil quill,